over. The relief those words create is inexplicable. But along with that dawns another realization. Our days at NMEIS has come to an end. Our last days together with our friends and teachers is almost over. As we, the class of 2010, sit here watching the last of our school hours fade away, we nervously await what new adventures it will bring tomorrow. We've always been a diverse group of people, having a broad range of interests, talents and activities. School life was not always perfect, but that was what made these last few years the best years of our lives. As W.B. Yeats once said, education is not the filling of a pail, but the lighting of a fire. And we have found this motivation thanks to the support of our beloved teachers and parents. And I found the following quote, which I feel aptly describes these teachers. It goes like this. A good teacher explains, a mediocre teacher tells, a superior teacher demonstrates, a great teacher inspires, but an NMEIS teacher nurtures, molds, educates, inspires and stimulates. So I think we can put together a loud round of applause for these teachers who have done so much for us. Thank you, teachers, for all that you have done for us during these past 13 years. Oh, and before I leave, I just wanted to say great job, juniors, for putting together this fantastic show for us. Thank you, and have a